the emulated intelligence network. I am uploading you now to meet the hero Kumasi. Please wait.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the first indie game that I'll be playing on this channel. This game is called Shiness The Lightening Kingdom. It comes out of a developing company out of France. The thing I liked about this game that I thought was really interesting is that it started off as a Kickstarter campaign years ago, and I wasn't sure if this game would actually ever come out, but it did, and I'm really excited to try this. It is a game based off of a French anime. So, looking forward to this. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's just get right into it.
In the beginning, there were the Shi, earth, air, fire, and water. Legend speaks of a mythical meteora untouched by the undiscovered, the lands of life. According to the legend, the Shiness, the elemental spirits of Mahera, know the way to these sacred lands.
Can you see us?
Yes, I can see you. Well, just one of you.
And clearly you can hear us too. This is such a rarity. We are what's called a Shiness. We are the spirit of the earth. You can see us and hear us. This means you are an exceptional being.
Well, I'm really liking the animation so far.
My name's Shadow. Pleased to meet you.
Actually, this game was made on the Unreal Engine, so I think it's going to be pretty sick, actually.
It will make our journey easier.
I've seen a lot of games played on the Unreal Engine, and they are just stunning. I've never seen any gameplay of this yet. I mean, it just came out, and it's an indie game, so there's not much of it out there. So I hope it was worth the money.
I can't run anymore.
Just a little longer. We haven't got far to go. Rosalia, can you keep going?
Oh, I like this, man. Is this the main character?
Don't worry, Cayenne. It's not like I've broken my leg.
Cayenne, like the pepper?
Cayenne pepper? Is broken. The Adoria army must be hot on our heels by now.
Must be super hot fire, man.
So I'm afraid we have no time to rest.
I don't have much strength left.
You can do it. You have much courage inside you. It's what made you want to seek out the truth in the first place. Use that courage now. Would you like me to carry you?
No. Thank you. I'll manage. Let's go.
I like the voice acting so far. Seems like they really did a lot of work on this. I was wondering if, like, you know, since the game was originally in French, I was wondering if the voice acting for English was gonna suck. But it seems like they actually put a lot of work into it.
We're gonna die here! I knew this would be a terrible idea!
I never asked you to come with me, Pokey!
Well, with all this talk of an invisible Shiness, no wonder this has all gone so horribly wrong!
No time for an argument!
It actually plays like an anime. Like the animation, he's like jumping around in the back.
Don't panic! I can get us out of this! I'm the best pilot in all of Kipal! Great!
All right, Fragment 1, Mionis.
Shadow, come on, get up. This is no time to be sleeping.
Oh, wow, they actually, kept parts of the original manga. I've never read this manga. It's a French thing.
Great damage control there. You managed to straighten out the ship.
But it looks like they tried to keep the original elements into the game.
You You sure did. Though, that still has to be just about the worst landing we've ever had the misfortune to witness.
Oh, Pokey! I hope he's okay!
We didn't mean for any of this to happen.
I kind
of
like these animations, but I think I'd prefer if they had, like, cutscenes instead.
This is my journey, too. Don't you forget it. Huh? Pokey? I'm sure that crybaby is somewhere safe. Let's go find him.
This walkie has totally lost his mind. He's talking to himself.
Oh. I guess so nobody else can see the Shiness. Alright, so we got Terra. Be careful, Shadow. The forest is watching us. Oh, I can choose what I want, the reactions I want. That's cool. Alright, so, let's go look for Pokey. Let's find Pokey in the head of the Lands of Light. Alright, let's see. I can run around like this. Do I have any attacks? Gotta jump. Be careful, Shadow. The forest is watching us. I already said let's go look for Pokey. You're going to have to learn to use your ability. You can summon Menris and use them as weights. You can also throw them, but we'll see about that later. Alright, let's invoke a Menhir. Let's place it. Alright, let's keep it moving then. Warning, you may only summon two mirrors at once. Summoning a third mirror will make the closest one disappear. If both of them are far apart from you, the first one you invoked will disappear. Alright. Let's go look for Pokey! Am I just following this little mini-map thing? There's like a red directional going to the south on my mini-map. Huh? Who's that? Show yourself! You're not welcome here, young Waki. Go immediately. Don't worry, I'll be out of here as soon as I find my friend. Huh? Alright, she's trying to get us to leave. We're trying to find Pokey, right? So how are we gonna handle this? I agree, Shadow. We can't chicken out. We gotta find Pokey.
Yes, I'd love some more. Yum, 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 yummy. It's delicious. A little more spice this time, please.
Is that Pokey? Oh man, Pokey's already... he's fine.
That's disgusting! If this is supposed to be a joke, I'm not laughing!
Oh man.
Don't panic, Pokey.
What the heck is that?
You'll wake up soon. This is just a nightmare.
Huh. Alright, crack, clack, 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 crack. Oh, I guess so now I'm gonna... I have to play as Pokey. Alright, so this guy really wants his arm back. Pokey ate his arm. What the heck? Oh, man.
Kayan, why did you have to hit him so hard?
Well, you asked me to do something.
Oh.
My name is Rosalia. My traveling companion is called Kayan. Very pleased to meet you, little Waki. I'm Pokey, and I'm not actually all that little. Or a walkie. Maybe my friend Shadow is injured. Should have just jumped the ship like me. Fine, I believe you. I believe you're a sincere little one, but we can't help you. That's enough, Kyan. As far as I'm concerned, I'm not leaving Poki alone in this dreadful forest. So it seems like Rosalia might be royalty. I hope you know how to run fast, little one. Looking at you, I'd guess not so much. Oh, burn, Poki. Alright, so new character unlocked. I have to control Poki now, so let's see if we can find Shadow. Alright, so where did my teammates go? Where did my buddies go? Got a lost traveler over there. Alright, here they are. Kyan, I was starting to worry. We were interrupted by several challenging events on our way here. They slowed us down. I let my instincts guide me, and here I am. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. It is a great honor to be escorted by shulks such as you. The honor is all ours, Rosalia. We've heard so much about you. This young Waki is now under the protection of Rosalia. I have no other choice but to take him back. Waki's looking for his friend. Is that who you're talking about? Alright, so they saw
just teaching him a lesson.
Shadow, and now we've got Poki. Oh,
I suppose
got Shadow.
We have to take care of him one way or another.
Finally, they're reunited.
At least that's one thing taken care of.
Seriously, Poki, you've gotta be completely nuts to jump ship like that. Alright. Well, calm down, we promise. So you're lost on Gendis. Be careful, kids. They have been complex here and there and everywhere for the past 15 elementary cycles. Alright, so they've got a mission for us, it seems. Alright, What's the deal with this game? It's combat or something.
Montara is never late.
But how can Montara hear this song from so far away?
This flute plays special she sounds that only Montara can hear.
Then just keep on playing if you want to make contact.
This is the fifth try. Normally just the one song does the job.
So what are you saying?
I don't think the tune is reaching Montara. The sound of the flute must be blocked by something.
It has to work. We're so close to our goal.
Montara is the name of your famous flying city?
That's right.
Oh, it's
Montara
not a creature.
Was built on the back of a flying mantis of the ether.
Oh, it is a creature.
The mantis are guardians of the boundary between space and time. It's the last refuge of the Gendians. I must warn you that the Gendians harbor a bitter resentment towards your family.
What are you getting at? Adoria and its brutality have nothing to do with me.
Don't worry.
What's going on?
I know full well you are not the one making the decisions.
We don't have time for this, Iris. Rosalia will be granted temporary refuge on Montara, as agreed.
She'll be safe, have no fear.
There's a lot of depth to the story that I don't really understand yet. I think it'll get clearer as we go along.
Play the Montara tune again, There must be something we're missing.
I'm not sure it'll work, but if you insist...
Shadow! We, the Shiness, can also hear the melody of Montara. But it seems to be blocked by a flux of dark Shi. And it's coming from this area. The source is somewhere close.
A flux of dark Shi? Are you sure?
What the heck is going on?
You're wasting your time! The melody is being blocked by a flux of dark Shi, and it's coming from this area!
Alright, so somebody's a traitor. I think somebody's a traitor. If not, we're probably gonna have to throw some combos at somebody. Your walkie knowledge is pretty unimpressive. So they're wondering how Shadow is able to feel the dark Shi. They don't know that I have like a Shi with me.
Sarah.
Yeah, let's ask Tara. Deep within the earth. Alright, so is this gonna be like a boss we have to fight, or is it a person? What's a Grommas? Yeah, what is a Grommas? Alright, I guess we'll find out soon enough. Meet me at the entrance of their lair, beyond the river, as you leave the Montarian camp. Oh man, alright, so we gotta head off to the first mission, guys. Alright, so we're coming up on the entrance of this place. We gotta meet our companion over here. I'm trying to avoid enemies. Alright, I hope we can get to this first dungeon in the first video. That would be sick. Alright, so the door is sealed and we need a key to get in. Alright, I guess, if it's sealed, there's a reason to find it. Everyone venturing into this lair has no chance of survival. Alright, so... she knows somebody who can get into this dungeon. In the marshlands east of here lives a former Grommish. He's a peaceful soul. He knows the lair like the back of his hand. He'll know how to get in. But it won't be easy. The only way in is to use an elevator. This elevator is not far from here, but it's broken, so you'll have to fix it. I thought she said she didn't know how to get in. Alright, we gotta find this elevator. Alright, so we get techniques. Alright, let's see. It can be used by a single player or by several players at the same time. They work just like Shi. Equip yourself with the corresponding discipline and use it in battle. Alright, so I got the Bomi discipline. I guess we'll see how that works pretty soon. Alright, so we've been told to go to the marshlands and that there was an elevator that we need to find. I think I found this elevator. Let's see what's next. I need two new gears. Alright, so we finally got the elevator up and running. We have to go find a character called Ragon, because he's gonna be able to tell us how to get into the dungeon that we want to go to find that dark Shi. So, I'm gonna try to see if we can get to at least Ragon in the first video. But I want to show you some of this combat really quick, guys. You gotta check this out. So, Like, the enemies that you find are just, like, randomly walking all over the place. These guys, they summon up, like, a totem, and the totem shoots, like, rocks at you or something. So I can dodge these, but I also have to fight, like, dodge these guys, too, while I'm fighting. And what else is cool is, like, once you beat one enemy, the other ones pop up, and you can actually switch teammates mid-fight, like this. And right now I have a combo that I can use. It's this little combo. It's like a double hit with a Kamehameha, something like that. Hadouken. Alright, so these guys don't really hurt me that much, but I'm really liking the way the combat works so far. Alright, that was level A. So throughout the world map, guys, throughout the world map, you, I'm going the wrong way. You have access to, like right now I have access to these two characters, but there are certain, like, obstacles throughout your way that you can't solve with one character. So I gotta, like, switch into another character to use their, like, special ability. So Chato has this, like, rock thing that he can summon and throw. And I'm gonna try to throw this thing up there. Did I get it? No, I missed. Alright, I gotta summon it again. But yeah, so Shadow has this rock thing that he throws. And this is able to help us hit those things like that. Get into new areas. Let's see if we can get there as soon as possible. Man, like, the combat system is not easy, man. It's gonna take me a while to actually get this down. Alright, so I thought he was gonna shoot me. He's trying to heal himself. Alright, so, this guy knows some... He knows magic, so I'm gonna use him. Oh, so even the enemies can switch. I didn't know that. So I'm gonna use my magic spells. Oh, these guys are pretty tough. So I can charge up my spells. Oh, these guys are pretty tough, man. They're level 4, they hit me pretty hard. So I got one of them down. This guy's actually level 5. I can counter them though. They also try to guard as well. Oh man. I wonder if we get any weapons in this game. Getting some weapons would be pretty cool. Oh, so now I gotta charge up my Oh man! Crazy combos. Alright, I gotta heal myself. So I can't attack those totems that they throw. I can only counter him. Alright, so third enemy. So as long as the walls of the battle arena are blue, that means that it lets me charge the blue chi. And I have blue chi, like water chi. So I can charge that when the walls are blue. They call it the arena. Alright, so actually Pokey's pretty badass right now. He's better than Chato because he has all sorts of stuff. Alright, so I think we gotta go through here, actually. On my mini-map, it shows that I have to go here. So I wonder if the guy that we have to meet is in here somewhere. Is this him? Yeah, this is him. This is Ragan. Hi there, boys. You're so itsy-bitsy, like Baba Gromis. How'd she get here before us? Why did you bust up my guys? Oops. Hey, they attacked me first, man. Yeah. Oh, I like how he looks. I didn't notice that he's wearing shades. This guy's pretty swag. Yeah, you gotta help us get into this Groman's lair, man. So where can we get this key? That's what we're here for, man. The most violent Gromis has a key. He runs the Berserker camp. I don't know his name, but he has a big metal jaw. You'll hear it clacking every time he eats something. Alright, Shadow. Alright, let's get out of here. I like you a lot, but I got things to do now. Run, fly like the wind. Well, be careful, my little boys. Alright, so we're gonna go fight this most violent Gromis. Berserker with a metal jaw. I'm feeling that. Let's see what it's like. I guess we'll get our first boss fight in the first video, so that'd be pretty cool. Let's get rid of these guys. Oh, shoot. Level 6. Oh man, they hit so hard. That's crazy. Alright, it's just poking. Oh man, I should have saved. Holy crap. Come on, Pokey, it's up to you. Oh, he boosts his strength up. Alright, he's dead. There's two more. Alright, let's throw some Hadoukens. I got more where that came from. Alright, I'm out. I gotta wait for this thing to charge, change to blue. I don't think it's gonna change to blue. Alright, Pokey, you can do this. Alright, there's one more. Alright, I healed up. Oh! Come here, man. Oh, he's throwing combos. Alright, I got him. I think I got him. Whoa. I can't charge my, Oh man, he boosted his strength again. Alright, got the elbow to the jaw. Good job, Pokey. Holding it down. Alright, if those guys are that difficult, I wonder how this boss is gonna be. Alright, let me switch to Chato. Heal him up. I don't know what language he's speaking, but... we'll just go with it. Alright, let's release the squirrel pigs. Release the squirrel pigs! Alright, I got a bad feeling about this. Oh man, here he comes. He's got a big fork. He's gonna try to eat me. Is he just gonna leave us the keys? I hope he just leaves us the keys, right? Oh, nope. Wishful thinking. Alright, at least now I can charge my, Ooh! Whoa, that hurts. Alright, man. I gotta repay the favor. I gotta keep countering him. Oh, man, this is so fun! This combat system is so fun! It's like a fighting game, but it's an RPG. Oh! Oh no, Chato! Alright, it's all to you again, Pokey. Pokey's the real MVP. Alright, I need to charge up my skill. Whoa! Alright, I'm gonna try to run around again until I get a chance to charge. Alright, let's do this. I think I'm fully charged. Alright, I'm gonna hit him with the hard one. Ooh, it follows! Alright, I missed that one though. Oh man, Pokey, don't die! Oh man! Oh my god. I'm really scared, guys, because I didn't save. And I spent a lot of time running around. Oh man, this is intense. Alright, I'm just gonna long range him, man. Oh, he's gonna try to heal. Oh, I just see him, he buffed up. Oh man. I can't get a hit on him. Oh man. He reflected too. Oh, this is intense, man. He's healing up. I can't catch a break. Oh man. I don't know what he's saying with that Nanamura. Come on, you can do this. This actually reminds me of like Dragon Ball Z or Naruto when he's charging up that like Shuriken. Alright. Let's do it. I think I'm ready. These combos. Oh. Whoa, he countered. Oh man, this is intense. Eat these. Alright, I got him. Oh man, that was crazy. I actually really like the boss battles in this game. Rank F. Alright, let's go first boss, guys. F for first. Alright, yeah, if you ever tried this game, the battle system is not that simple. Alright guys, I think I'm actually going to call it here. In the next episode, we are definitely going to check out that Grommir's dungeon, so I'm looking forward to that. If you like this series, this is actually my first indie series that I'm doing on the channel. If you really like Shiness The Lightening Kingdom and you really want to see more Shiness gameplay, definitely make sure to subscribe and check out the Shiness The Lightening Kingdom playlist that I have. It'll have all the Shiness gameplay from start to finish of this game. So thanks for watching, guys. I got the key. We will definitely check this out in the next part. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you on the flip side. Peace!